when it will fall down. And that is a side note for the people that listen to the weather forecast. So what is our reaction or stance regarding the weather forecast? When they tell you, you know, the chances of rain are 80%, or it's going to rain 100%, and so on and so forth. What do you as a Muslim say? Do you say, no way, Jose, only Allah knows when the rain will come, so I'm going to completely dismiss the weather forecast, and I'm going to go out tomorrow wearing my summer clothes because there's no way it's going to rain, because I don't even pay attention to these weather forecasts because only Allah knows when the rain is going to come down? Or do you be say, oh, mashallah, science, those people are so accurate, they know so much, there's no way they're going to say it's going to rain 100% and then it doesn't rain. So I will take the face value and I will believe in everything they say. We say, Habibi, you should be somewhere in between. You can take the weather forecast as an indication, but everything is bi-idhnillah, by the will of Allah. It might rain tomorrow according to the weather forecast if Allah wills. Because if Allah wills, you could change the whole weather in the entire globe in a split second. Everything that they're using right now, they're saying there's global warming and you know, there's a wind or a storm coming from the southeast, traveling at 80 miles per hour towards I don't know what. All this is under the command of Allah. If Allah wills, the whole thing will stop, or the whole thing will reverse. Or the whole, you cannot control, so you cannot take the weather forecast as some sort of revelation. At the same time, Allah gave us signs, certain signs that some things may happen according to the way Allah organized and structured this universe, and then you can take that and accept it. But you don't go to the point where you make it independent of the will of Allah, Jalla Jalaluhu.